Hello friends. I will start my first video on very important topic, Matrix. Matrix is one of the most chapter for all the competitive examinations such as CET, JEE and board examinations for 11th and 12th class. First, we start the definition of matrix. An arrangement of MN elements or entries into a square bracket, that is this bracket, in m rows and n column is called matrix. Matrix is always denoted by the capital letters A, B, C, etc. Entries of the matrix is denoted by the small letters A, B, C, etc. For example, A is equal to this 2 by 2 matrix. 1, 2, minus 3, 4. B is equal to A, E, I, O, U. I, O, U, T. 2 by 3. Structure of the matrix. Here, structure of the matrix. This is horizontal lines. The horizontal lines are called as rows. And vertical lines are called as columns. There are how many rows? There are 5 rows and 5 columns. Therefore this is the structure of the matrix. Structure of the matrix. Matrix is always represented into a square bracket or a big bracket like this. Next, types of matrices. Next, types of matrices. First type is rectangular matrix. A matrix in which number of rows is not equal to the number of columns. That is, M is not equal to N. M is number of rows and N is number of columns. They are not equal is called as the rectangular matrix. A is equal to 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 2 by 3. And another example, B is equal to 3 by 2. Order of this matrix is 3 by 2. 1, 4, minus 1, 3, 2, 1. This is the rectangular matrix. In rectangular matrix, M and N are different. Next type is row matrix. A matrix having only one row is called as a row matrix. For example, a matrix A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 1, comma, 1, order is 1 into 3. And second example, minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, order 1 by 5. Next type is the column matrix. Column matrix means a matrix having only one column is called as column matrix. For example, suppose here P is equal to this matrix 1, 2, minus 1 and another matrix Q minus 2, 3. Order is 2 into 3. This is called as the column matrix.